Deleting artifacts from an Avenue ePortfolio. It's very easy to delete artifacts. There are only a few things you need to remember. First of all, learners cannot delete artifacts. Only teachers can delete artifacts. Secondly, when you delete an artifact, the result is permanent. Deleted artifacts cannot be recovered. Okay, let's get started. There are two garbage can or trash icons, and they do different things. One deletes an entire artifact, and the other one deletes a single page within a multi-page artifact. Clicking on this one will delete the entire artifact. We'll come back to it in a minute. I will now access the second trash icon by clicking on the preview button for an artifact. We can see that this artifact consists of two pages. This page, which is a PDF file, and when I click on the number 2 button at the bottom of the page, we can see that this second page is a Microsoft Word document. If I were to click on this trash icon, whichever page is being displayed will be deleted. I'll click on it now. Because the deletion is permanent, the system gives us one last chance to decide. I'll click on Delete. The system automatically returns us to the student's ePortfolio page. I'll click on Preview again, just to verify that the page was deleted. Good, we can see that the page was deleted. I'll click on the Close button to return to the student's ePortfolio page. This is the delete button that we pointed out earlier. It is a kind of master delete button, or a global delete button, because when clicked, it will delete the entire artifact and all the pages within it. I'll click on it now. Once again, we are asked if we're sure we want to delete the page. I do, so I'll click on Delete. We are once again returned to the student's ePortfolio page. This artifact and all its contents has now been successfully deleted.